you think I'm a midget? I'm kind of scared I'll come back with and be in extra shape out there if I get a relapse of it. No, I still got my room, but I'm going to call him this afternoon and cancel it.
Uh-oh, that ain't no good. That ain't no good.
I talked to him about a month ago, and they said, I'd be good up to about a weekend. They would like to know before then they can get it out right quick.
Oh, they'll refund your money? I hope they refund your money on that room there, big brother. I hope they're going to refund your money for you down that way. 128, top of the day, Mr. Dr. Pepper, good to hear you coming up into Canton, Ohio. Lord have mercy, audio man got down.
Mr. Audio Man, let me see how I can get out of 128's way. Sounding great out of Canton, Ohio. Dr. Pepper, good evening.
You 410 on that. Well, I'm glad to hear they're going to refund it, man. Yeah, that's a lot of money. That's a lot of cash. And I'm really sorry to know that you're not going to be able to make it down there, because I know a whole lot of people are going to miss you being there. They're going to miss you not being there, without a doubt, big brother. But, all right, let me get on out of the middle of the way. Mr. Dr. Pepper, you might as well get out there and get that talk time with that big, bad-sounding, doggone bird, ain't no doubt. Let him go in flight. Hey, Dr. Pepper, put that bird in flight. Audio man's back reading the mail with the video going. Break, break, break. Dear Mr. Dr. Pepper, you have a great Father's Day, too, and that dog, man, I guess neither one of you are going down there, and I ain't planning to be seen down there neither, so I think they're all going to be in a big old stir going, man, where the heck's everybody at? Uh-oh, let me get on out of the middle of the road. Someone's going to come in here and smack me down. Audio man is gone.
That's my Roger.
Audio man, we're this topic goes your way, and we'll do it again later. You've been in there all morning, off and on. Hey, Rob.